Okay, hey guys, this is Luke, your captain. I look a mess right now. Sorry, I'm in my room right now. Got my PJs on, so don't make fun of me. Yes, I see, I have a bunk bed, and I'm on the top bunk. It's my brother's bed. He sleeps in a sleeping bag. Today I'm gonna show you how to shine your shoes, because, some of you don't know how, and we're getting pretty late into the game, and some of you don't know how to shine your shoes, and getting tired of, I want everyone to be up to par, okay? Iraq. So, this is shoe shining kit. Got it from Target. I actually went to Target yesterday and bought you a set, Iraq. So, no excuses. Comes with horsehair brush, some kiwi shoe shine, it's like a matte color, black. I used it because I actually shine my shoes. Iraq. Then comes the rag, mine's pretty worn out. So, and the kit I bought you also comes with another thing. It kind of looks like a beauty blender, but I don't have that in this case. So another thing I use is t-shirt for getting an excess polish, rubbing the polish in better than with just this. So I'm gonna use this rag to apply. First things first. What you wanna do is you wanna wipe all of the dirt off of the boot. So what I use for that, just a sock. So let's put my hand in, get a sock right, and I wet it. Now sock's wet, so gonna wipe the debris off the shoe. Those certs we have to do are kicking my butt. I've been trying to knock those out. It's a lot of work. Okay. So now, already looking more shiny. So I wiped the dirt off of it. Next thing I'm gonna do is just dry off one of the boots. I'm gonna get my rag. So I use this rag for applying the shoe polish. So then I apply it to the rag. And I just apply it to the shoe. Rub it. And you can see the shoe changing color, becoming more matte black as the polish goes on. It's actually getting less shiny, which it's supposed to do. It gets less shiny to get more shiny. Huh, how about that? So, yeah. So we're just rubbing it in here. Get the crevices, make it all look nice. And, honestly, I haven't been polishing more than just the toe for the academy, but just for the sake of this video, I'm gonna go further. So there's a lot of polish on this rag, so it'll be enough to get in right here. Okay, I'll let that set in for just a little bit. Some people let it soak for a while. Me, I don't like to wait around all day, so I only let it soak for the amount of time that I have to do the other shoe. So then I move on to the other shoe. Same thing. Just apply it. So, Aaron, I know you think, since you got the nice fancy leathers, that you don't have to do this, but you do. We're gonna get more, more intense on the inspections, so none of that cheating stuff, Aaron. So, all right, now we got a coat on there, so let that one soak and I move on to the next one. So first thing, so you see it's matte, it's not shining really. So what we're gonna do, let's take the brush. We're just gonna beat around. Okay, so it's already looking nice and polished. Looking good, looking good. Next step. So I'm gonna take the t-shirt. And so I'm finding this go like back and forth, you know? So, like that. But I can't really get a good grip on it right here. So I'm gonna do it with a lot of pressure down here. Hope you guys remember your 10s and 18s. Aaron, you still have to take that test. You were absent last class, so. This video shows you how much I love you guys, that I'm willing to, you know, stay up at 12 o'clock. Showing you guys how to polish your shoes. So, yeah, after I gone back and forth on the toe, then I just go along the sides. Just my finger, you can see it's just taking off the polish. So, it's white right now. Polish and rubbing it in at the same time, just making it look nice and shiny. Alrighty, and it's shining just like that. So I know some people say they can't shine their boots. Their shoe boots don't shine because of the material. But I know I have the exact same boots as some people. So, and it's shining. So, I hope that was helpful for you guys. Yeah, I'll make more videos like this if, you know, you guys need it. You need help on stuff. I'll do my best. So, I'll see you all tomorrow, 30 minutes early, as usual.